We're also getting a look now at the extent of the damage in Morton. According to first responders, a woman was inside her home when all of the brick walls collapsed. Thankfully, she was rescued with only minor injuries. As you can see in this drone video, the destruction is sizable, with homes torn apart and debris scattered everywhere. The National Weather Service will have boots on the ground tomorrow assessing the area and to determine if a tornado caused the damage.